a big question in these parts. Would old Crimson wave on the campus of their rival? Wazzu flag brought in a limo by John Bly, who's an ex-Cougar player, I'm told. They vowed to not let this happen, but you know, every show for a decade. 139 straight college game days. Old Crimson, usually more than one, have been waving. Warm welcome in Seattle.
When they made their way to Fargo, North Dakota, I knew they would not be denied this week. I knew they'd make it here.
And by the way, these fans, they do remember that Wazzu currently holds the Apple Cup. I thought he mentioned it.
Yeah.
They won in overtime last year.
People there who care a little about me, and I won't let the poor boy down. Hey. Sure as you were born, they bought me a silk suit and put luggage in my hand. And I woke up high over Albuquerque on a jet to the promised land. T-bone steak, all the cardi flying over to the Golden State. And the pilot told us in 13 minutes he would sit us at the terminal gate. Sweet and low chariot, calm down, easy taxi to the terminal zone. Cut your engines and cool your wings and let me make it to the telephone. Los Angeles, you may know Fort Virginia died 1-4-10-09. Tell the folks back home, this is the promised land. She would sit us at the terminal.